Hi, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley. A wet one. It's going to be a messy commute. So that's 288 in the Beltway, where it's really been coming down. There's ExactTrack radar. These showers continue to move right towards Sugar Land and right across Katy towards Sealy and Nuwalla County. You've already had heavy rain. More is on the way. We have an aerial flood advisory for southern Harris County into Fort Bend. That until 345 could easily be extended because of that rain that continues to push through. We've had anywhere between 3 and 4 and 5 inches of rain since yesterday in spots. And you can see the future cast keeps it going until about 7 o'clock, and then it winds things down. Here's a look at some of these totals. Look at South Houston. This is the last 2 days, yesterday and today. 6.36 inches of rain, 4.24 at Braeswood Place, 3.76 in Sugarland, a couple of inches Memorial Park, 2.84 up in Cypress, Baytown 3.44. So it's been wet, and it continues to be wet. 76 right now, 97% the zoo, humidity, winds are out of the south southwest at 6 miles per hour. So there are the showers pushing across. We'll widen this out. There's a low pressure system right here off the coast, and that's, you can sort of get a sense of this whole area that is swirling around that. So we have these showers pulling into Louisiana, but that low has still got to make it onshore and then get out of here tomorrow. So by Thursday, things calm down, but not tonight or tomorrow. We're going to see a break as we go into the evening, but as we go into the overnight, look at that's midnight. And then Wednesday morning at 6 a.m., showers again tomorrow morning into the early morning and late morning, 10 a.m. into the afternoon. And then we see another break. As we go into Thursday, not quite as active. There's 4 a.m., we get to 7 a.m., a coastal shower, and then in the afternoon, a few outbreaks of rain. But tomorrow really is going to be another big day for showers and thunderstorms. So Wednesday, a day to watch. Thursday, Friday, that low moves on out of here. High pressure builds in for the weekend. We get into more of a 30% chance for showers in the afternoon chance there. So it's going to be a much drier weekend. By the way, in the tropics, interesting to note that Georgette has really fallen apart. Frank, still hanging in there. Nice and strong. In the meantime, your dog walk looks a little wet, especially in the early evening, 6 p.m., 7 p.m., cooler anyway, 80 degrees at 8, but humid, more umbrellas for the hair cast, I'm afraid. That continues certainly tonight and tomorrow and even into Thursday. 60% chance of rain tomorrow, 40% Thursday, 40% Friday, and then 30% for Saturday and Sunday, 20 for Monday and Tuesday. Look at these numbers for the following weekend in August, 98, 99 degrees. Have a safe one. Be careful driving. Get all of your weather anytime right here. Click to Houston.com/weather.